Flyers Lonsbury from the circle of drive. Edwards there, the rebound is loose, and he's about a foot in front of the crease and smothers it on his knees for a stoppage of play as the Flyers get their first good pop with just 42 seconds remaining on the power play.
And Don Edwards and Paul Holmgren are pushing and shoving each other, but it's kind of ridiculous that they could at it because now Lee Fogolin has jumped in there now, and they're going to go at it, and that could cross the tip to the third man in rule because they were both... Edwards were punching at each other. Now Fogolin got a couple of good right hands in on Paul Holmgren, and he went down to the ice, and Fogolin's on top as both the linesmen, Pavlich and Gauthier, have a hold of the two combatants. But it started with Edwards making the big save, and the puck was lodged in his pass, but it was still open. That's when Holmgren tried to push it through, and there was no way it was going to go through. Be minor penalties to both, or penalties to both Fogolin of the Buffalo Sabres and Don Edwards of the Sabres and Paul Holmgren of the Flyers. We'll have to wait exactly what the calls will be from referee Ron Wicks.
There could be a third man in there. Well, that's what I'm trying to wonder here. I don't know if he's going to call that way. He called it that way, too. I believe he's out of the game. He really is.
Should be no question as there was a confrontation. He took the advantage and went after Holmgren, and Fogolin had to be gone. So for the second straight game, the Sabres lose a key defenseman on a third man in penalty.
Yeah, he's gone for the game.
And he was very upset, Lee Fogolin. This is fourth year in the league being shown the gate for this.